You have created several tables in one file showing the sales figures for the first quarter of the year in different areas. For a better overview, you have listed the sales figures for each area in a separate worksheet. The tables appear at different positions in the worksheets, and they contain some different ice cream varieties. You now want to create a table summarizing the consolidated figures for the first quarter. Due to the different positioning of the tables, you need to use the consolidation function. In this learning module, you will learn how to access and perform this function. First, select the cell in which the first cell of the consolidated table should appear. Then switch to the Data tab and click on Consolidate in the Data Tools group to open the Consolidate dialog box. You can choose several different mathematical and statistical functions for consolidation in the function field. The different areas to be consolidated in the different worksheets are selected in the reference field. Click on the tab of the Berlin worksheet and then select the entire table. In doing this, the correct cell area designation is displayed in the reference field. Now click on this button to completely display the dialog box again. Now click on Add, and the cell reference is now listed in the All References field. Now you can select the second area to be consolidated. Click on this button again. Now switch to the Detroit worksheet and select the entire table. Completely display the dialog box again and click on Add. Enter the data for London the same way. The London reference is now displayed as the last entry in the All References field. Finally, place a check mark next to both Use Labels in Options, Top Row, and Left Column.